elementary school in Philadelphia will soon have a new name. Tonight, the Board of Education is meeting to officially change the Andrew Jackson School in South Philadelphia to the Fanny Jackson Coppin School. She attended Oberlin College, where she was the first black person chosen to be a pupil teacher. In 1865, she moved to Philadelphia, where she served for 37 years as a teacher and principal of the Institute for Colored Youth at 9th and Bainbridge.